Hello guys, welcome back again to my channel in kunsh, and today in this video we are going to work on the registration page of our application. Okay, so let's start. Okay, so guys, we are in our project. As you know, in the previous lecture we have done successfully the login.java file, and we have also successfully login a user, and now we are going to work on our registration page where we will register our new user and also use for the authentication, that is for provide the email verification method, password resetting, and the save the username and its information into the database. Now okay, so guys, I'm going to start. Let's see how I'm going to do this. Okay, so guys, our basic coding for the registration has been completed. As you can see here, first I have declared the edit text for the name, email and password. You can see here, and same for the button and the text view. Text view is in the bottom, you can see, to go back to the login page if user has already registered itself. And then the Firebase auth for to the authentication, which I have told in my previous lecture, you can see it from there. And the database reference I have included here, but I'm not using it currently. I will tell you it about into the next lecture. And I have here also include the string, that is for the name, email and password, and the progress dialog box. Okay, here first I have implement the on click listener, then that is here mauth. We are going to call the Firebase auth instance, and you can see in the click listener I have provided that if the user click on the register button, so it will jump into the user register method, which will be declared here. And if it is pressed to the text view to go back the login class, so it will start activity and go back to the login class section. In the user registration, you can see these three strings which we have included upper there, so they get the text from the edit text and into the string. And I have provided some condition here, if any one of the box is empty, so it will toast you a message that is enter a name, email or a password. If the password is also less than 6 digits, so it will send a message or a pop-up message of the password must be greater than the 6 digit. Then we have declared here a dialog box, and then the finally this is a mauth.create a user with the email and password. So here we are going to create a user. Then we have add here the on complete listener. When the task is completed, that is successful, so dialog box will be disappear and the user will be registered successfully. If it is not successful or complete the task, so it will toast you a message that error is on creating a user. So okay, so guys, this is for today and we will continue into the next lecture. Into the next lecture we will learn how we can save the data or the information which the user has been provided, or how we can verify the email address. Okay, so guys, thanks for today and subscribe my channel. Don't forget like and share.